power to cruise, is it?
No.
Are they designed for long range FPV?
Yeah, yeah.
Looks a bit tail heavy.
Yeah, well, as I say, I've got a lot of weight in the front of it.
Can you trim
it?
Well, it's probably all that. Yeah. Actually, that's better already.
Oh,
it's
come down there,
hasn't it? Looks like
fish flow,
though. No. We'll try it a storm flow.
I tried it before the motor off. And
make sure you do a left turn.
Yeah, so just go to the fence and just get a huge jump.
That's like nice, Kermit. Yeah.
Isn't it?
Lovely.
You want to have a go?
No, my hands. I've got different hands to you.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
you're a one man too.
Yeah, correct. Is that you?
No, I'm mode two.
Right.
Poppy's one and Andrew's one.
Oh, right. Proper flyers.
Yeah. Old flies.
You'll be up there all day.
Put it down. Go again.
And away he is.
Well, if that flaps down, that's good.
Yeah, that's all right. Got about them.
Good job. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, I just read what they're doing and ignore it. Well, we ignore them, no one knows any, can't get into trouble. Bit of push came to shove, we just registered the field.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Still just registered.
Who is?
This is? No, just over there is.
Ah!
That's where we fly.
Yes!
Well, this one's registered with the model makers. It's got public liability insurance. There's no issue.
Yeah, that's right.
Too good on the computer screen.
Yeah.
It was blurry just about every frame. So I thought I got most of them out. But I'm not an expert on the TV.
Kid of a landing?
No.
Ha ha ha.